121.8 is his best time of the day. He finishes second in this TES.
That was fast.